First plate of food, kombu. Second plate of food, chocolate truffles. Thanksgiving pie truffles, martinellis. Mac and cheese bites. Pecan. Apple pie.
These are actually called lamb skewers. I had some lamb, chicken, and there was also shrimp. Unfortunately, I'm allergic to shrimp, so I had my friend eat all of it. This was grilled over fresh coal, and it was super delicious. You can see here that I'm placing one down and watching it rotate. Topped it off with some shike, enjoyed my last bite, and yeah, thanks guys for watching. See you guys again next time.
All my ladies, pop your backs with it, lie with it, drop with it, lean with it, pop with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs.
See me, you like it's Benny Bunch. Fire about that. Fire about that. Fire about that. Fire about that.
What I eat in a day is guilt doesn't carry count on a diet. I did a weight class this morning and then I came back and had some pre-protein with water. It tasted disgusting. And then mid-morning I had some scrambled egg and bacon on this really big piece of sourdough toast, which was really, really nice. And I had to cover it in ketchup. I also had a bit of paprika and salt and pepper on there as well. And yeah, it was really nice. I had that with some orange juice as well. And then I also had some water, kept on drinking lots of that throughout the day as well, especially after my workout. And then because I ate a bit of a strange time, I thought in the afternoon I'd just get a cake from a bakery near me. So it was like a rocky road, milk chocolate, look at all the marshmallows and biscuit. It was massive, but I managed to eat the whole thing, obviously. And yeah, it was a really nice treat. And then for my dinner, I had tuna mayo, cheese, and a salad on jacket potato. Again, it was really filling and nice. I had a bit of mayo on there and some black pepper.
What I eat in a day. Breakfast. Fruit and brown rice rolls. Brunch apple cinnamon oatmeal. Yogurt with fruit. Dinner. Rice, tuna egg, mozz cheese, avocado, random seaweed. Snacks. Almond crackers, birthday cake.
To make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, I wanna spend some time with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two.
Most of you know that I've lost over 100 pounds and this is how I maintain it. So I love to start my day off with coffee and eggs. I always incorporate a healthy fat because it keeps me full longer. And then for lunch, I love having salads, or in this case, I decided to make a sandwich out of my biscuits, which guys, you have to try these biscuits. They're absolutely amazing. And I was pretty full from the sandwich, so I kept it pretty light. I made a chicken tortilla soup made with bone broth. So it was full of collagen and protein and it was delicious.
Rating what I eat in a day.
close your eyes for me? I'm going to take this angled brush, I'm going to use that to draw in your eyeliner, so I'm just going to do a little wing here, a tiny little wing, flick, flick. Then taking a mascara, I'm just going to, just very light coverage. I'm just going to comb through with a little bit of brow gel, so just through the brows, very lightly. I just want to give them a little more definition, but nothing too intense. I have this really ethereal highlighter called Diamond Fire.